moving.
Tell me.
Where are those wooden chocks?
Which wooden chocks?
The ones that we had before.
They're at the top there, aren't they?
For which?
To put in above it.
Alright. But just try moving them from one side to the other. Yeah.
I took it down nice and steadily there.
Rudder drop.
Complete. He was right.
Yeah, and the reason why we're all jammed up and bunged up in our bearings is that the collar that we spent so long getting off with Shelly is galvanized, and this dirt came down the tube and has gotten into the needle pins inside. So anyway, with the rudder down, we'll continue on.